una good evening, good afternoon, good morning, wherever you are. Me na Shepu Bangura, Director Advocacy Network, Agency of Sierra Leone. And this morning I get a call from Mr. Lathana Sako within America. He forwarded a video to me say a young girl getting a problem with somebody who at least wouldn't alert she don't commit a murder. So he asked me kindly make a come and come, find out who's this kidney. Fortunately, God make him come Karbaton, Usman Lane, and I can see the family. This naya nine bonda Aisha consent nine mama this and this one nine granny this and I don't come see the people and they don't give me a background of the man who did the act on a full man. This full man they say he don't born up to four picking them and the age wise in about 45 years old and this full man they say that this habit engaged. Make a good friend side, a good rent place, one of very, very isolated places there, so that you will do in practice there. So, in that sense, now that this incident can happen. Now, I don't carefully look all the results of Aisha, and I see in birth certificate as well. And if you look in birth certificate, just like it just done 14 years. Then, if you look in school, take a look of the picture in school. In school results them. It's still a primary. It just promotes go class 5. So now in class 5 results them. So this, so now result them. So now a very young pekin who at least we just come up with. And I don't know how God make how God turn things because now this pekin for don't lose in life because now a very young pekin who at least one time now a man that they who are the first man that they who supposed to be as man. And as a result of this. The picking the pain will start to feel and careful resist itself strongly, and that resistance will put on. So, unfortunately, the guy fall down and something happened against them. So, the picking know the pain will be the feel, but me not able to explain much and make I only talk much. In my mother, because it just don't come out, you don't go see him na police station because currently they. And then a custody, they say the thing happened on Sunday, then they arrest on Monday, right? They get for arrest on Monday, so we did detention. Then the counselor at the first Karbaton police station, but now they say they don't care and go to Kishi. And then a barracks. And myself, they take the venture, make her go together with the mommy, and make her go see Aisha, make her able get a talk with her, make her know what he will tell me. How these things happen, forever we get for no MP, pay with defense adequately. Because the issue of rape in this country,